What's up, YouTube? We are back with another video. Me, Captain Joshua Taylor, we are headed to fish with two conchs, Captain Jack. Today's gonna be a good day. What do you think, Josh? Josh is pretty hyped, so stay tuned, guys. It's gonna be a good day.
That's definitely a fish. I see the rod tip jerking. Yeah, put that belt.
Can you get a belt?
Chris is hooked up.
Oh, there he is.
Oh. There you go. I don't know, I think it's a catfish.
Oh, there you go. It's a catfish.
My luck it is.
I'm pretty sure it's a catfish.
Whoa. Getting worked over here, you two. I was gonna go to the gym later, but not anymore.
It's a mean one. Taking drag.
We need a big grouper. That looks like an AJ to me, though.
I did.
No,
shut up. Any more?
Holy cow, that's a good one.
It better be.
Hey, get ready. You might shoot back down.
I'm ready.
Yeah, that's why you tie a bimini right there.
I.
Yes, sir.
You did some good picks with that one. Huh?
Let me have that rod.
There
you go.
Yo, right there. Chris.
People asking why you tie a bimini. Look.
Yeah, show them why.
See? If that would just would have been on the single strand, we wouldn't have that fish at all. But something, you know, could have been a king or something that came by to hit it, hit the sinker and got one line, but we landed it.
That's
why you tied the bimini.
That's awesome. All right, Chris, hold it up with that, then I'll get you the DSLR pit.
Chris, that's a nice catfish.
Yeah, I know, right?
All right, keep holding it.
Oh yeah. Wait, what?
Is that fun?
Oh yeah. That's what it's about, man. I don't come out here for nothing.